Hello everyone, Rajiv here. I hope you people have gone through our abstract and found it interesting. African swine fever virus has a significant impact on swine production and the economics of the swine producing countries. There is no effective vaccine developed yet. The African swine fever virus is easy to get transmitted by a list of vectors and carriers. The role of strict biosecurity measures become critical when there are no known remedies yet. Disinfection is considered a significant part of biosecurity measures and plays a vital role in reducing the risk of contaminating the environment. Successful efforts have been made to optimize a formulation essential oil blend tested against the African swine fever virus in vitro conditions. The in vitro trial results demonstrated that EOB up to dilution 10 could degenerate the lethal dose log 5 of African swine fever virus. The work was shown by observing hemoabsorption or rosetta formation and conducting a real-time PCR test. The concept was further proven by challenging the EOB-incubated ASF virus in pigs. The second set of in vivo trials showed that EOF could inhibit the horizontal transmission as co-housed pigs didn't get infected by ASFV challenge pigs in the presence of EOBF disinfection. The disinfection is done by a spray. The EOBF is already branded as EcoGuard and is presently under commercial trial in Indonesia, China, and Vietnam. Hope you find it interesting.